Gabriel, how do you intend to give back to the school?
For me, considering the time matter, knowing the limitations in my capabilities now, as a student of St. Stephen's High School and as a learner in both academics and in Christian education, in terms of academics, I could compete in inter-school competitions, bringing the school's name with me. And in terms of Christian education, I could show other people how an ideal Christian's relationship with God should grow. And on the other hand, as an alumnus of St. Stephen's High School, I could follow the footsteps of some of the previous alumni of St. Stephen's High School by offering scholarship programs to our future recipients and the like.
I think that we should give the scholarship to the students who deserve them.
I intend to give back to the school by studying hard so that after I graduate college, I can earn enough money to be able to donate to the school to improve its facilities so to be able to grant more students scholarship so I can inspire them and motivate them to work harder to bring more value to the school.
In the future, I plan to give back to the school by being a lighthouse in the community. I would grant scholarships to those deserving students so that they may be inspired to reach their goals and do their best in everything that they do, like what this scholarship has done to me.
For me, I think that we should help those students who have family problems, like those whose parents are divorced or like far away. It may cause some major problems in their studies, and those who need money to study. Sometimes their study is being interrupted by working in some places. We should help those students and talk to them one by one instead of making a problem in the guidance, which is very crowded. So I think we should help them.
Well, it is my belief that embodying the characteristics of an ideal Slovenian graduate would enable me to show my gratitude and appreciation for this institution that has been nurturing me for years now. Through becoming a person of good character and one with a close relationship with the Lord, I hope to be able to positively impact those around me, be it in the school, the community, the field of work I may choose to specialize in, or even within my immediate circle of family and friends. Years from now, I hope to come back to the school and help out in whatever way I feel would best contribute to its development.
I think we should start by showing our appreciation to our donors by studying hard so that we will be able to support the school in the future by donating or giving scholarships and etc.
When I go to college, I would continue to study hard to help advertise the school and encourage the parents to let their children study at St. Stephen's High School. Also, when I start to earn money, I can donate some money to the school to help improve the facilities.
When I grow up, I will give out scholarships to the deserving ones and to donate facilities to the school to improve the quality of education.
You know, I think a good idea would be giving scholarships to those deserving students from my alma mater so as to inspire them to strive harder, just as how this scholarship has inspired me. I also promise to give my best in every competition that I will be participating in so as to give glory to God and honor to our school. Furthermore, I also promise to keep in heart all the values that this institution has been instilling in me for the past years.
In the future, I plan to give back to the school by donating money to help improve its facilities to give the students the best possible education they can have. I plan to make programs that will help raise money for the poorer students who cannot afford to pay for their tuition fees. I also plan to give scholarships to those deserving students to help their families financially.
Mr. Richard Ang,
to Mr. Eddie Ho,
to Mr. George Go,
to Dr. Jimmy Chua,
to Dr. Grace Wong,
to Mr. George Go,
To Dr. Philip Liu.
To Mr. Richard Ang.
To Dr. Rosita Ong Liu.
Thank you very much for your generous support. May God bless you all.